Once upon a time, in the kingdom of Alemania, in a small, cozy town called Forest Hill, there lived a boy, son of a fisherman. The boy disappeared in broad daylight, and no one was able to find him for several days. At the same time, Leonor left the walls of the orphanage to become an apprentice of the elder of this town. What will her story be?
Hello. Where can I find the home of the local elder, Magnus?
You already found it. It is there, on your right. Welcome to Forest Hill.
Come in. It's open.
Good afternoon. I'm Leonor from the orphanage at the monastery.
Ah, you are the outstanding student who was so recommended to me in a letter.
I'm not that outstanding.
I hope that you are. Alas, the situation has changed. At present, I cannot teach you.
Is she kidnapping children? What a horror.
So far, only one. But I'm sure it's only a matter of time. If you help me find the witch, you will become my successor.
Okay, I'll do my best. Where should I start?
Take a break from the road and get comfortable in the town. Find yourself a room to sleep in it.
Tell me, please, where is the tavern?
Come out through that gate to the square. Right in front of you will be the rose and the crown.
Hello, do you have a free room?
Darling.
No room at all? I came to study with Magnus, and he told—
Ah, so you're an apprentice to Magnus.
It's okay. It doesn't matter to me, is—
It's embarrassing for me to charge you the full price for such conditions. Indeed, I don't have this key holder. Here is what we'll do.
Okay, I'll be back soon. Thanks.
The room must be very dirty. No one—
It's dark and I can't see a thing. Maybe the owner of the tavern. The basement is dark. How can I light it up?
Do not use fire. You found all the keys! Thanks!
Thank you for finding a room for me. Oh, no one has indeed lived here for a long time. Well, it's okay. I'll quickly fix the place up. I can light a fire. It's the keeper. It contains various useful things. They can be opened on the same altar as the Keeper. What an unusual hatch. Locked. I wonder if there is a key to it. Hello? You must be the tavern owner's son. Can you tell me?
I want to help people when I grow up. This is a sensorita. It can show you the answer to a question that worries you a lot. But it... Mom now does not let me go for a long walk, but it is boring here. You found the pyramid! Put it on the...
Leonor asked the question about the missing boy in her head, set up the pyramid, and peered intently at the dancing grains of sand. She saw in the sandy outline a boy fishing in a boat on a lake. Suddenly, a piercing scream sounded in her head. The boy disappeared, and some creature with a bizarre paw plopped into the lake.
What did you see in the vision?
There was
a creature.
I completely...
Mom usually stores firewood in the basement.
What a beautiful, precious altar. I can open the keeper of the same type on it.
Hey!
I found a wallet nearby. Do you think it's possible to find-
Keep it to yourself and forget it. Most likely-
I brought coins. 7, right?
Yes, thank you.
Great. They have brought my things already.
Leonor's first day in the town was intense. She met a teacher, found a place to stay, and decided to help find the missing boy.
Good morning. Your breakfast is already on the table.
Go
Good morning.
Good morning. It seems like we never had the time to get to know each other.
My name is Helga.
What's the story with the missing child?
Oh, this has already happened a couple centuries ago.
Creepy story. Thanks for...
Hello. How are you? Have you settled in here? Are you ready to help?
I think Magnus is... Magnus has so many different interesting reference books in his closet.
Welcome to Goddeloth's Treasure and Curiosity. Treasure hunting is good.
Hello, I am Rosa, an apothecary merchant.
I brought 6 coins. Is there only 1 bottle?
Unfortunately, yes.
Looks like you almost fixed the gate. They had...
Almost? I'll try. Thanks.
Hello? Have they decided to open the gate already?
I opened them because I needed to get to the lake.
Yes, right across the field.
I am Leonor. Thank you. This is exactly where the creature jumped in my... So that's the purpose of these wooden figurines of birds. These are the keys. I definitely saw one of these in Godaloth's shop. Godaloth? What do you know about wooden bird figurines? Like the one... 9 coins, just like you asked.
Thank you for your purchase. May this bird...
Magnus has a large library. There will certainly be a book about different creatures. It's getting dark outside. I'm very tired. I will go to bed. The morning is...
On the second day, Leonor learned the legend of the child-abducting witch and read about the merchicks, mischievous.
Well, back to our merchicks. If I soak the bread in infusion, it will be a good bait.
Good morning, darling. Alas, breakfast is not ready yet.
Good morning, Madred.
Baker? There is one. His name is Erdan.
Blacksmith? Great. He can help me with the trap. Hello. I was told that you bake bread.
Not just bread.
I need buckwheat bread.
I haven't baked buckwheat bread for a long time.
I will also need to soak the bread in a special infusion.
That's not a problem.
I'll think of something. Thanks.
Everything's always mixed up on these ships.
I need to make a trap. Madrid said you were a jack of all trades and could help.
Maybe I can.
For one creature from the...
But the witch abducts children.
Nothing complicated? Magnus has some ingredients on the table. I just need to search the field for fragrant herbs and find valerian juice somewhere. Here I can collect fragrant herbs. There is everything I need.
Have you lost something?
Oh no, I was just looking.
Yours.
Thank you. I will...
Thank you.
I need to soak the bread when it's ready in javelier.
I will do it. Hot bread will easily...
I was trying to fix the bridge before the kidnapping.
Maybe I can fix it.
You can take my toolbox from the shed.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. Are you the miller?
Hello. Yes, my name...
Is that enough?
Yes, more than enough. Thank you.
Take the coins.
Thank you. I hope my price isn't too high.
Great. Now the baker will bake.
When I get tired of everything...
I brought buckwheat flour. How fast can you make the bread? I found the tray of eggs.
Excellent.
The baker asked me to give you the bags.
Thank you.
I gave the bags to the miller. Here is the flour he gave.
Look, it's simple. We take a large barrel.
I saw a big barrel in the market. The resin must be melted to tar the barrel. I saw an old bucket on the shore. I need to find it. To fix the barrel, I need new boards. I saw the right ones in the miller's barn.
You did great. Almost.
Darling, you've been out all day. It's...
Oh, really? It's...
As I understand...
You could say so.
Oh, someone would rather...
Thanks to the kindness of the local craftsman, Leonor made a trap for them.
Now I need to prepare a trap. It is necessary to fill the barrel with water, or the merchant can become ill.
Leonor set up a trap that she made with the help of the blacksmith and the baker. she had to wait patiently when the merchant, besotted by the smell of the fragrant infusion, would get into the trap. She spent the whole night near the lake before the villain finally appeared from the water. In anticipation of the delicacy, the merchant blindly jumped for the bread and fell into a trap. When she woke up from her sleep, Leonor quickly cut the rope. The prime suspect had finally been caught.
The merchant turned out to be heavier than I thought. I'll ask the miller if I can borrow his donkey. Good morning, Edric. May I ask you to lend me a donkey?
I would be happy to help.
Let me take
a look. When I get tired of everything, I go to the field at night, and I look at the stars.
Mode's spurge accidentally got into the hay that the donkey was eating. It seems that this grass is poison. Hello. Can you tell me if this herb is poisonous to...
It sure is.
Do you have any recipe for...
Yes. Take it on the counter. It isn't common.
I saw lemon balm in the field. The baker should have baking soda and honey. I'm sure that I'll find blackberries and carrots somewhere.
We've been dealing with flour from generation to generation. This mill was built... You can't pull a carrot out this way. Take my old shovel blade. I hope it helps in some way. Better than nothing.
Can I prepare medicine somewhere here? It will be...
Of course.
Excuse me, do you have baking soda?
Of course. You can take...
Magnus isn't here yet. Here, I can weigh out the right amount of baking soda. The shovel will be useful now, but I need to find a handle for it. It might be in the forge shed. The medicine will be most conveniently prepared in the tavern.
Wow, the donkey looks much better now. Look for a bridle in my barn to harness the donkey to a cart.
Leonor cured the miller's donkey, and the miller helped her to take the merchick to the town. They had reached the market square by nightfall.
It's getting late. I'll probably go back. Thank you, and good luck.
I don't need someone else's, but I won't give my own.
Madre didn't forget to leave me a bun, just as she promised. Well, I hope that tomorrow I will solve the mystery of...
It was the first time Leonor had a chance to prove herself as a healer and herbalist. She cured the miller's donkey that was poisoned by Spurge. The captured merchick slept sweetly in the barrel on the square, and nothing foreshadowed trouble.
What happened? Are you okay?
I was cleaning up the room on the second floor when all of a sudden I heard some noise.
It must be the damned witch again.
What about Magnus?
He's gone on his own searches. He only must...
Margaret, hold on. Now we'll pack up and go in for...
It turns out that Magnus was right. He said that the kidnappings would continue. But why did I see a merchick in the vision? And the footprints. If the merch...
Is it an actual merchick? Live and real? I did not expect to see him here at all. They have not been found in these parts for a long time.
I caught him in the lake. I thought that he was abducting children, but Dwilia had just disappeared. Which means that it's not Merchick's fault.
Of course it's not his fault. They are usually peaceful and friendly. They avoid human company and play pranks, yes, but kidnap...
But he was there. He could at least see the kidnapper.
Oh. I was told that the local animal specialist is the hunter, Benegar. He prefers to live away from the town, but he...
How can I find him?
You will leave the forge and pass the edge of a forest, and somewhere there will be a chef.
Hello. Who are you?
I'm Freya, the blacksmith.
I need to get to the edge of the forest.
My treehouse is there, and I love to play in it. But Dad closed the gate and hid the key in the shed. Thank you for opening the gate.
No one has been there for a long time. I saw a brush cutter in the forge. It can be used to clear the passage.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I am Leonor, apprentice of Magnus. I was told that you can understand the language—
Magnus's apprentice. Go your way. I can help you.
But why? I'm trying to help find—
I have nothing to do with this. Although, I need arrowheads. Make them, then I'll think about helping you. You can look for the form in a clearing near my dwelling.
This is the altar to open the keeper, but I haven't found any similar to this yet. It looks like it has something to do with the town hall clock. I need to find the missing numbers and return them to their place.
Thank you.